So, losing friends, not just losing friends in death, but like, you know, detaching from friends. Joe Rogan said, you know, COVID was hard. We lost a lot of people. And a lot of those people are still alive. And it's true. I don't fuck with a lot of people. I get this, you know, non-intelligent rage about Trump. I call it Trump derangement syndrome.
The funniest way for me to die is if I die from COVID. Don't think I didn't think it. When I got COVID, the first thought I had was like, oh my God, you better not die. I talk so much shit. I talked so much shit. If I die from COVID, the memes would never end. It's just good to see everybody having a good time. The country's almost back to normal before World War III. COVID was just so strange. We lost a lot of people during COVID, and most of them are still alive. Yeah, right? Right? Yeah, there's a lot of people that I don't fuck with anymore. Before COVID, I would have told you that vaccines are the most important invention in human history. After COVID, I'm like, I don't think we went to the moon. I think Michelle Obama's got a dick. I think Pizzagate is real. I think there's direct energy weapons in Antarctica.
Since purchasing X, you've become more political. Is there a part of you that regrets that?
Have I?
In this battle to sort of counterweigh the woke that comes from
San Francisco. If you consider fighting the woke mind virus, which I consider to be a civilizational threat, to be political, then yes.
So basically going into the battleground of politics. I mean, is there a part of you that regrets that?
Yes, I don't know if this is necessarily sort of one candidate or another candidate, but it's I'm generally against things that are anti-meritocratic or where there's an attempt to suppress discussion, where even discussing a topic is not allowed. The woke mind virus is communism rebranded.
I had a person of 33 years accused me of being a Trump voter, even though many videos in my life I put up and I've said I'm not a Trump voter. And I've never voted Democrat, and I've never voted Republican, and that's what I've always said, that's what I've always been about. Trump supported policies that I supported before Trump became a politician. I liked those policies, even when Trump was representing them. Didn't mean I ever voted for Trump. I'll tell you what, it sucks losing people, but sometimes it's necessary. And, you know, some people are looking for a reason to be offended, and it's sad, but... You know, I'm not going to be bullied into who I vote for, who I support. And I mean, literally, I had like an hour and a half of somebody screaming at me in January. Girl, I used to walk home from school as a kid, scream at me because she was absolutely sure that I was a Trump voter. And when I was like, yeah, but you said you religiously watched my videos. She said this. She said she's something of a stalker. But she said she watches all my videos. And I'm like, okay, well, that's interesting, because if you watch my videos, you would know I didn't vote for Trump. And you'd know that I criticized him way more than I criticized Obama. But I lost some people. I lost that person willingly. I couldn't. The disrespect and the accusations and the mental breakdown over it all, I don't have room for my fucking crazy... fanatical, you know, religiously, zealotlessly maniac friends about their Trump derangement syndrome. And the woke stuff, the pronoun thing, I don't change that about me either. I'm not going to do these pronouns. It's not something I'm into. It's not how I was raised to believe. I don't believe you can change your gender. I believe you're either XX or XY. I think gender and sex are the same. So... you can disagree with me if you want, but I haven't seen any hard evidence. I've seen some gender-affirming medical practitioners say this or that about how gender and sex are different. And I think there's a minority, and I think that, you know, serious, non-politically motivated scientists don't believe gender and sex are completely separate. They are very, very... tied together, if not completely the same. And so I'm not going to change that belief. There's a lot of things I'm not going to change, and it gets me haters. And I put in my recent videos, like, just like conversations, and I don't include my kids, you know, the other side of the conversation, but like them, you know, yelling at me about how I don't support this or I'm not about that. And me explaining, you know, hey, we can agree to disagree. I'm willing to listen. I've tried. I've, you know, researched it. I've tried the pronoun thing, and I'm not able to do it. It's just not who I am. And I don't believe you can change genders. And, you know, we go back and forth. And, you know, I've been very sympathetic. My daughter named herself Jamie. I named her after her grandmother, Jenny, who basically raised me from the age of 12 forward. I mean, I was hard, I will admit. So I left my parents' home at age 12. My grandma took me in. I was back and forth between my grandma and my cousins. But I named her after somebody very special to me, and she wanted to be called Jamie, so I call her Jamie. But I don't do the pronouns, so I don't do them for anybody. It's not just my kids. It's not just my coworkers, neighbors, whatever. I just don't. It's just not my language. So we can speak differently, and we can have learned things differently, and we can come from different generations, and we can still love and respect each other, you know. And I would love to take my kids out clothes shopping. I've been trying. It's almost time for school to start, but I've got this disconnect, and their mother is enforcing it and enabling it, and you know, violating court orders right now, in fact. So I'm desperate to see my kids. It's one of the hardest things that I've lost. I've lost friends, I just noted, and I've lost access and connection with my kids. But, you know, it's kind of a bully society, and I'm so grateful for Elon Musk coming out talking about his son Xavier, that now goes, I think, by Vivian, and he's gone through the sterilization process. So now he's a sterilized male with XY chromosomes. Yeah, and Elon is beside himself. I can only identify, like, exactly with what he's going through right now. That is a hard thing to go through. So, you know, love to Elon. I know what it is. It's heartbreaking. It's the most painful thing I've ever been through. So what else can I say? But like Joe Rogan says, we lost a lot of people recently, and a lot of those people are still alive. It's a true story. This woke mind virus that Elon talks about this so eloquently. He named it the woke mind virus. So I actually just registered a domain, wokemindvirus.me. And it's going to be like the Snoop Dogg Shizzalator. If you've never seen this, look it up on Wikipedia. I'll put a link in the description of the video in YouTube anyway. And it's this thing that would shizzalate, like, web pages. It would translate them to Snoop Dogg Shizzle language. And so they call it the Shizzalator. So what I've done is I've created this thing to reinterpret web pages and translate them with a woke mindset by associating words in a database and letting AI make the connections and change the script, change the text, and present it as somebody with the woke mind virus writing this. Giving it a more modern, liberal point of view, progressive liberal point of view, with all these woke words and associations. So I've just created the plugin for it. It's for WordPress, and I'm going to be putting it at wokemindvirus.me, and it can be for download. People can use it on their own WordPress or whatever, but play with it if you want. It's going to be there soon enough. I just got the domain last night, so the DNS hasn't actually transferred over, but what is it today, the 13th, so it should be online by tonight or tomorrow, and I'll put that plug in. It's only in alpha right now, very, very early alpha stages. I think it's version 1.2, and we started at version 1.0, so it's not very far along. It'll be perfect at, like, revision, you know, version 2.3, probably. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Check out wokemindvirus.me.